During this week, we'll be joining many colleagues from around the world to celebrate growing together in the community. So very recently, we've been recognised for some of the great work we've been doing to support refugees in the UK trying to find meaningful employment. Business in the Community has recognised us with the 2020 Responsible Business Champion Award for supporting these individuals through a programme of mentoring, skills and confidence building workshops. In addition, our School Enterprise programme has now reached out to well over 3,300 students, developing both their financial literacy and also their entrepreneurial skills. During the pandemic, and hopefully as many of you will have already read, we've raised almost £14,000 for NHS charities together to support those brilliant NHS staff and those volunteers caring for COVID-19 patients.